Is StreamYard free? Now, this is a really common question that I get all the time. The answer is both yes and no. StreamYard has both a free version and also paid versions. Now, the free StreamYard plan includes 20 hours of live streaming per month with StreamYard's logo as a watermark. Also, you can still share your screen. You can invite up to 5 guests and show your comments on screen as well. If you need more than 20 hours per month of live streaming, or you want to bring in more guests, with StreamYard you can bring up to maximum of 9 guests. Or if you want to remove the StreamYard logo and add your own logo to the streams, then you'll need to upgrade to one of the paid plans that you see here on the screen. The good news is that if you're on the fence about upgrading, you can get up to 14 days for free on any of the StreamYard paid plans by clicking the link in the description or in the first comment down below of this video. Full disclosure though, this is an affiliate link, and so even though it won't cost you anything extra by clicking on the links below, we could potentially get a little bit of a kickback from StreamYard, which goes to support this channel. Now, by upgrading, you can also add overlays and backgrounds to your stream. You can also stream to multiple platforms at the same time, which is commonly called multi-streaming. StreamYard also allows you to record all of your broadcasts in HD, so you can download videos and separate audio files and repurpose them for later as well. You can even record without going live, which is really good if you want to record tutorials or YouTube videos or reviews or even podcast episodes like I do for my own podcast. I hope that helps answer the question of, is StreamYard free? And like I said, the answer is both yes and no. Now you know what I mean. If you want to learn more about using StreamYard, feel free to check out the playlist on the screen or head over and become a member of Creator TV, where we help you become a better creator. All the links are in the description, and I'll see you in the next video.